So I had another question, and that is this: is squash keto friendly? Because it's so starchy. It's good to mimic noodles, but the texture and the slightly mild taste that you get when you cook spaghetti squash or acorn squash out of the oven with all this butter and sea salt might make you feel like it's not keto friendly, but it is very keto friendly. So 100 grams of squash, it's about 3 grams of carbs, 2 grams sugar, 1 gram fiber, 1 gram of protein. It is a low glycemic load, which means it has a good amount of fiber to buffer the carbohydrate. It's loaded with vitamin C, vitamin A, magnesium, manganese, potassium, half the carbs of a potato. And the actual word squash is a Native American word that means eaten raw or uncooked. So these types of squash, butternut, winter squash, spaghetti squash, acorn, are totally fine on a ketogenic diet. Now, I do want to mention one thing because I see this a lot commenting on different videos and different blog posts. People will consume something and they'll even consume squash and then recheck their keto strips, okay? And they're like, they get really upset because they'll say, "Oh my gosh, that squash knocked me out of ketosis because my ketones went lower, or they're absent now after I ate the squash." What you have to realize is this: anytime you eat anything, okay, you're gonna spike insulin a little bit. Except if you're doing something like MCT oil or pure fat, okay, because that has no effect on insulin. But anything else, just by the fact that you're eating in general, will stimulate insulin, and insulin will knock you out of ketosis. So as long as you actually are eating the correct foods and you're not doing sugars and you're seeing the benefits of the ketogenic plan, I wouldn't worry about your meal lowering your ketones because you're going to spike insulin just from eating in general. All right, thanks for watching. So if you want more knowledge on how to create a healthy body, subscribe now and get daily notifications. Daily notifications, that sounds weird. Well, I'll just remind you on a daily basis. How about that?